Before I say anything, my child is not being my child. What the hell? I do not have a child. My niece, she's not being murdered upstairs. She's getting her hair done. I actually recorded her while she was acting crazy. There we go. Very dramatic. But anyway, who cares about a baby crying, right? Today, I want to talk about doing my everyday makeup tutorial look. And as you see, I'm holding my bag, my makeup bag over my face because isn't it cute? Face shit. Like, this is such a cute saying. I couldn't think of anything else that would be more classy to say about my makeup. Just to let you guys know, I am not a makeup artist. So if I use the wrong brush, don't be all in the comments saying, "Oh, that's the wrong brush. You're supposed to use that on your ankles." I don't want to hear none of that.
First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get my my brush, my slanted brush. Her name is Slan because she be slashing these eyebrows like crazy. Yeah, so Slan, she see, right now I'm running out of eyebrow pencil. So what I do is I just use brown powder and it works just the same. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dip my slanted brush inside of the brown powder, and I'm just going to outline my eyebrows with it. So I already have a my eyebrow tutorial out that I did like a year ago. Dang, that was a long time ago. But yeah, I'm just gonna outline my natural brow, and I'm gonna outline my natural brow. What you're gonna do is the only thing you gotta do is just take this, and then your eyebrow line is already created, so you're just gonna follow it with the dark powder or eyebrow pencil. So yeah, all right.
Okay, so right now I'm just, you know, putting the brown powder in my eyebrows, making sure them eyebrows are on fleek. Okay, yes. I'm just gonna do this to the other side. I'm gonna put the brown powder at the bottom of the eyebrow and put it at the top. Yes, girl, fill them in. Fill them in like you need a fill-in in your nails, bitch. Yes, absolutely. Fill it in, girl. Fill them eyebrows in. Yes, absolutely. You know, I like my eyebrows kind of thick like my thighs, so I make sure I make them real dark and thick. I don't want no skinny ass eyebrow. Y'all girls be walking around here with a whole bobby pin.
I use this underneath my eyebrows. I also use this color underneath my eyes. So I'm just going to, what the heck happened to my brush? Who the fuck been in my motherfucking makeup bag? All right, I'm just gonna squeeze some of this out. As you see, it's about that time to purchase some more. Some people just don't know how to let go. Please excuse my niece, y'all. She's so loud. Okay, I'm just gonna squeeze some of that. I'm gonna put it on my hand like that. Absolutely. So now I'm about to outline my eyebrow with this concealer, and all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna follow the line right there and just do it on the bottom and do it on the top. So we're gonna do this real fast, real quick, and real easy. Let's go. Okay.
Okay, so right now I am going to outline my eyebrows with my vanilla concealer. I'm just gonna outline it. Yes, and I'm gonna do this to the other eyebrow too, bitch. You know what? Some girls think this part is really hard, but seriously, it's really not. Like, all you're doing is outlining your eyebrow, bitch. It's nothing, you know, hard.
So I am done with my eyebrows. Yes, This is the most important part.
Blend! Blend your eyebrows. You do not blend your eyebrows.
Well, I don't know what's gonna happen to you, but if you don't blend them, you're probably gonna look crazy. So you need to blend your eyebrows. Don't keep them like this, okay? Because you look crazy as hell. So all you gotta do is just blend it. It's not that hard. Actually, I don't blend it all the way because I like a little highlight under my eyebrows. But yeah, now I'm about to blend it with this brush.
Yes, this is what you call blending. And I ain't talking about no McFlurry. You need to blend them eyebrows like it's the last thing you blending in your life, bitch. Blend them things until they look right. Dab. Okay? Dab. Yes, absolutely. Dab, dab, dab. So, okay, as you see, I already got my eyeshadow on and I'm putting on my foundation. If I would have put my eyeshadow on, this video would have been too damn long. So yes, right now I'm blending in my foundation. And it may seem like this is not my color, but this is my color because I just know it's my color. These lights making it seem like it's not my color, but it is my color. I know my color. I'm a chocolate goddess, bitch. So yes, I'm just gonna blend in my foundation right here. Hey, blend in my foundation right here. Hey, gonna blend, blend, blend till I can't no more. I'm a hot bitch and I drop it to the floor. I'm gonna blend.
I'm done with the hard part. The next part I'm gonna do is highlight. I'm gonna use my pro concealer and I'm gonna put it right under my eyes. Okay, I'm gonna put it right here, right here, right here, right here, and right here. I don't really contour because I don't really know how, and that's something I can't just take a chance on. So I don't really contour like that. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this under my eyes. And I'm going to blend it and I'm going to do that. So, okay, hold on. Let me squeeze some of this out because I'm kind of struggling with this.
Okay, so I'm going to put this right under my eyes. I'm going to make a little upside down triangle. I think that's what I'm doing. Anyways, I'm going to do this under my eyes and then I'm going to do it underneath my under eye. You see, when you put concealer under your eyes, it helps out with the bags. And honey, I got bags for days, and I ain't talking about no grocery bags, okay? Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to put it on my chin, put it on my nose. Yes. And then I'm going to put it on my forehead. And that's it, really.
This is the easiest part. Like, all you got to do is just blend this into your skin, and you're done. I probably look crazy right now, but this is my favorite part because that means I'm close to the end of finishing my face. All I did was I just used my pro concealer and I put it under my eyes. I put it on my nose. I put it on my chin. And I put it on my forehead. And now I'm going to grab my pretty pink beauty blender. It's so cute. Happy beauty. Happy. It's so cute. I'm just gonna blend, 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 and let's get this thing started.
Blend that thing. You better blend that thing, bitch. Blend that thing. You better blend that thing.
So now I'm basically done blending. And my favorite thing to do now, bitch, it's time to motherfucking bake. Bake, 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 bake. So, this is the last thing I did on my face. So this is what I use. This is my baking powder. It's called Sasha Buttercup. This shit is so good. Like, I used to use this other stuff called, I forgot, but it wasn't as good as this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my Sasha Buttercup right where I put all my highlights, underneath my eyes, on my nose, on my chin, and on my forehead. So yeah, let me go ahead and do that now. This is my favorite part, bitch. Motherfucking baking, bitch. Thank you.
to know you better, better than anyone. Now I don't know you at all. You used to keep my secrets, shallowest and the deepest. Now I got some.
You never have so much powder when you're baking. Just never. Not in a million years. Not in 21,000 years. Never. Never ever. I always tell myself I always do the most with this powder on my eyes, but I don't know. I got bags that I don't like, so that's why I be putting extra baking powder.
I look crazy right now, don't I?
But this is the most important part. And this is my favorite part, bro. Like, baking, without baking, your ass gonna look crazy. So, if you doing your makeup, get you some powder, boo. Dab, dab, dab under your eyes, your nose, your forehead, your chin.
And like, yeah. You're gonna love the way it looks after you're done. Like, baking and stuff. You're gonna love it. I guarantee. So you're just gonna let it sit. Let it sit. Let it sit. Let it sit for a little bit. Let it sit. Let it sit, bitch. Let it sit. Let it sit for a little bit. Let it sit. Cause that's what you gotta do. Your baking powder is on your face, boo. So you gotta bake it like you baking a baking a cake. Like you baking a cake, you baking your face. All these other girls, they just look like a disgrace because they not baking. They not baking. Okay, y'all. I'm so sad because my camera went dead in the middle of me doing my makeup. I really didn't get to show you guys exactly how I took off the baking powder, but it was really easy. All you need is a brush like this and just go like this, and just brush it all off. And that's all that I did. I didn't do anything else to my face. The only thing I did extra is put my little white eyeshadow in the corner of my eyeball. I'm gonna try and post YouTube videos not every day, that's too much. Every week. And I'm also gonna start vlogging too. So, you know, give you guys a look in the inside of my life and see how really weird I am. But yes, That's kind of it. This was my, you know, everyday makeup tutorial. It wasn't too much. It was kind of just, you know, just the right amount that I wear every day. But I don't go anywhere every day. So if I go somewhere, this is the face I would do. Yeah. Oh, and I know I said this 20 times in the other videos, but I am not makeup artist. Okay? I'm not. So if I did something wrong, don't be in my comments telling me, oh, you did that wrong. That is not the right brush. That is not it.
I don't care, okay? I don't care. It's my face. I do what I want with my face, okay? So you can't tell me what I can and I cannot do. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna be giving y'all more videos a week. So yeah. It's your girl Cimarella, and thanks for watching. Ooh.